Let us study about chess tactics. So, ito po yung position na pag-aralan natin ngayon. Tingnan po natin kung paano po ito ma-solve sa ganitong position. So, kailangan dito ay gagamitin natin ang tactics para maipanalo yung position. Ito yung tactic na mayroong checkmate. So kapag kakain natin yung bishop, so pupunta dito yung king. So ito yung queen sacrifice na magandang move. Dahil for so kapag naging it's capture sa rook. So rook takes queen. Again, rook takes rook and checkmate. So dito ay weak ang pawn dito sa f6. So mayroong dalawang piyesa dito, yung white. So ito yung tamang answer. Checkmate. So dito paano natin gagamitin yung tactics? So hindi pa naka-castle dito yung king ng black. So saan ba dito yung winning move? So ito po yung winning ideas. So checkmate po yung king. So ano po yung winning move dito? So gagamitin natin ulit ang tactics. So queen sacrifice. So ganyan lang ka bilis may panalo yung game kapag nakita niyo yung tamang tactics. So dito tingnan natin anong winning moves dito. So ito yung winning ideas. Okay, isa sacrifice. So, for siya, na-pin na attack yung queen. So, ayan po. Winning po dyan. So, dito, tingnan po natin na ano yung winning move dito. So, ito po. Ang magandang ideas dito. So ito, paano po manalo dito yung white? So ano yung tactical move dito? Okay, capture. Okay, checkmate po. Okay, white to move. Okay, ito po yung paraan para ma-checkmate sa pawn. So dito hindi pwedeng kainin yung pawn sa g7 dahil mayroong dalawang depensa. So bawasan muna natin yung kanyang depensa. So ito na yung tamang move dahil nabawasan na ng depensa. So alin ang winning move dito sa white? Magpupos pa ng pawn dito. Senang pun bulan wining, so itu merong discover attack. Merong discover attack. Yan po ang checkmate. So dito sa position, paano ba manalo dito yung white? Saan dito yung tactical move? So mamatihin natin yung king using tactics. Okay, ito ba yung tamang move? Double check. Okay, next. So alin ba yung tamang move dito? So kapag simplify po natin yung position, so drawish po yan pag dito tayo, drawish din po yan pag nagkipag queen to queen. So dito mayroong winning tactic dito, ayan. So walang depensa yung black. So dito makikita po natin yung position na yung king ay hindi nakapag-castle. So ano yung tamang move dito? So capture. Okay, checkmate siya dito sa knight. Hindi pwede doon mag-check ng bishop. Okay, next. Tingnan po natin. So, dito. Check, check. Oh, wala pa nga siya. Wala ang cover dito. So, ito yung winning move. Walang mapupuntahan yung king. So, dito sa position, ano ba yung tamang move dito? Okay, check ba? Okay. So, nasaan yung move dito? Pag check, kainin ng knight yun. Kakainin ng knight. Tapos, ano yung check dito? Kakainin na knight, kain dito, check dito. Di capture, check, 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 so makakalabas, check dito. Kaya move na yan. So okay, check. So nasaan yung rook dito? Mag-check ba dito? Capture. Tapos ano yung next na move? Okay, capture, check. Tapos mag-check dito. Saan siya pupunta? Hindi naman may rook, capture. Capture rook. Check. Saan yung ibang pieces dito? Okay, ito pala yung tamang sacrifice nandito. Okay, knight c7. Winning material. Rook h8. So hindi. So ano ba yung tamang dito? Queen sacrifice followed by rook. Okay, ito pala yung move. Check. Okay, ito pala yung queen sacrifice. So Ayan ang ulas siyang depensa. Okay, napakahirap yung position na yun. So, tingnan natin yung next example. So, dito. Okay, itong tamang mo. So, pulse yung kumain. Para ma-checkmate. So, next example. Tingnan po natin kung ano yung winning move. Hanapin natin yung winning move. Kain. Then Queen G4. So ito yung magandang move dito na ano. Okay, sacrifice. Then checkmate. So dito. So ito lang yung Queen sacrifice. Queen check. Then check again. And then he has no defense. Check again. Okay. Okay, next. So rook takes pawn. Okay, rook takes queen takes pawn, queen sacrifice, then the file is open. Okay, another example. Okay, okay, example. So okay, queen sacrifice again. Then checkmate. So check king. Okay, one move mate. Okay, capture. Okay, capture rook, then checkmate. So how about this position? This position. Okay. Okay. So white to move. Please enter move for white. Just enter the move for white, capture, then pawn capture. Okay, knight e6. So if play then fg5 capture the pawn. So if g5 capture the pawn. So if queen takes queen, bishop g7. So pawn takes pawn. So this is the winning ideas. Very simple move. Okay, next example. Check, check. Check, check. Okay, check. Okay, how about the trick, trick, trick? Okay, trick, trick. Okay, checkmate. So this is the queen ideas. The queen sacrifice, check, check, check. Then check, check. Then there is checkmate. So king h5, king h7. Okay, next example. Okay, knight sacrifice. Okay, knight sacrifice. Okay, queen sacrifice to pindah diagonal line. Checkmate. So in this position, queen sacrifice, queen check. Okay, where is the other pieces? Queen sacrifice, check, then check. Then the king is on this square. Okay, check. Okay. Okay, queen check. Okay, move the queen. Queen sacrifice. Okay, checkmate. So about this position, okay, queen sacrifice. So about this one, check, 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 okay, check. Then rook, king h6, then checkmate. Okay, next. So queen capture. Okay, so queen capture and discover attack. King h8 or h7 and checkmate. So this one capture. Okay, capture. Move the rook. Okay, bishop takes. Okay, bishop takes pawn. Check. 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 Depends. Capture. Checkmate. Okay, next is to capture the pawn, check, then check. So after check, queen g6. Okay, so this is the winning ideas. Check, check. Okay, no. Capture the pawn. So, so this is the other possible move, capture the pawn, capture the knight, then capture. Okay, check. Okay, so this is the correct move because if pawn takes bishop, then pawn takes pawn, check. Okay, no. So another queen sacrifice, so double check. Okay, checkmate. Then okay, bishop c2. Okay, so that is the force move. Okay, force move mate. Then double check. Then bishop c2. King g5, then continue to attack f5, king g4. Then h3, then king g3, king g4. So if king g6, then rook f6, check. Then king g5, there is check. Then if king f3, f4. Then there is mate. Mate. King f5. Then there is mate. Discover check. Okay, next. So how about this position? Capture, capture. Okay, capture. So if black capture the knight, checkmate, so capture the queen and checkmate. So this one, okay, the knight control the two squares. Okay, sacrifice the queen and checkmate with the knight. Okay, next pawn move. Okay, okay, checkmate. So this is the ideas. Okay, capture. Then okay, capture the knight. So not capture the knight. So bishop e6. Okay, pawn takes e6. Okay, pawn takes e6. Bishop sacrifice. Pawn takes e6. Tanap. Queen sacrifice. Okay, next. What is the winning move? Capture. Okay, capture with the queen. Then check. Okay. Capture. Capture, then rook g4, then king, bishop f6. Okay, next position. Capture, capture, backward. Okay, back rank. So this is a back rank mate. Okay, next. So how to win this position? Capture, capture. Okay. Capture, capture. Capture, capture. Okay, there is no defense. Okay, capture. Okay, no. Capture. So capture, then a rook. So there is a rook. Okay. So capture. There is a rook pawn. So why not capture the pawn? Check. Okay. So what is the correct move? Capture the pawn. Capture the pawn rook. So what is the correct move? Knight here. Capture. Capture. Knight here. G6 check, okay. No, knight h5. The queen h6 is not correct. So what is the winning move? Rook takes pawn, so why not rook takes pawn? Check, check. Capture. Check. Check. Okay, capture, capture. So what if rook h3? So this is not of course. So what is the okay? So g6. Okay, queen g5. Queen g5. Very good. So what is capture? Then checkmate. Okay. So this position rook takes pawn. Okay, rock takes pawn followed by this double check. Okay, double check. Double check. So why not? So it's winning. Oh no, king g8. King g8. Okay, no, king g8. Okay, knight f6. Knight f6. So there is double threat. So if rook takes f6, then queen h7, so capture, then rook takes pawn. So how about this position? Check, check. Checkmate. Check, check. Okay, bishop. Queen sacrifice. Check, then capture. Then check. King is 8. Then bishop. Then no bishop. No, it's not bishop. Rook c7, check. King d8. And then rook takes. Okay, rook g6. Rook is a rook takes capture. Then check again. Rook g7. Rook f7. Okay. King c8, knight d, bishop e6. Then knight d7 and capture. Okay, that is checkmate. So the other move here is queen e8, rook takes f8. So I play queen e8, then capture again. So the other ideas is to after king c8 is to play rook f8. Then queen e8, because there is mate next move, queen e8. Then check king d7, king d7, rook d8, mate. Okay.